If you've been drinking the same watered-down light beer since your first keg party, maybe it's time to find a new brew. I'm Nathan Berrong, and I have your top tips for finding the perfect craft beer. So there's many online tools that are available to help you find the perfect craft beer. Websites like beeradvocate.com and ratebeer.com, they're user-based, and so users have already tried these different beers, they've rated them, and it's a great way before you go to buy a craft beer to make sure you're not taking too much of a gamble. You can look at beers that are rated higher than others, and then when you go to the store, it's much easier to find that perfect craft beer. Buy local. One of the great things about the explosion of craft beer is that oftentimes there's a brewery right in your backyard. So if you look for these, oftentimes you can meet the people behind the beer, and it's a great way to enjoy a beer and also support your local community. I don't know if there's a technical term for this one, but go into your local beer store, ask the beer guy there for his suggestions. Tell him maybe what you like, different beers that you actually know you like, and he can suggest ones that are similar to that, and also maybe suggest ones that you've never heard of, styles that maybe you're not familiar with. It's a great resource and a great way to find your perfect craft beer. Look for beers that pair well with certain kinds of food. So let's say if you like hamburgers, the Pilsner style is a great style for that because it's just like clean, crisp. It's not gonna be like overpowering. How American is it to just eat a burger and like, you know, drink some sort of Pilsner? Try as many different beer styles as possible. You have things like sours, you have stouts, you have IPAs, porters, and that's a great way to find the perfect craft beer style for you.